Hi students, how are you? Let us get started. This is a continuation of last class. The video is 14th October. What is the relationship between vapor density and density of a gas at STP conditions? As you are aware of this formula, we derived in the last class, density of a gas at STP conditions is given by molecular weight by 22.4. Cross multiplication. After cross multiplying, molecular weight is equal to density of a gas at STP into 22.4, this we get. Now, divide this expression by 2. On both sides, you divide, what we get? This one. Molecular weight by 2, half of the molecular weight indicates what? This one, vapor density. 22.4 by 2, this is 11.2. So, what we got? Vapor density is equal to density at STP into 11.2. Understand? Vapor density of a gas is 11.2 times greater than density of a gas at STP conditions. It is very simple. Let us learn very, very short videos like that. Please subscribe the channel. You will reach very, very small topic, minute topic every day. Thank you.